Hello everyone. In this topic, we are going to discuss the various chemical reactions of alcohols and phenols. We know that alcohols can act as both nucleophiles as well as electrophiles. That is, when the OH bond is broken, alcohols act as a nucleophile, and when the CO bond is broken, alcohols act as electrophile. We have already seen that when the OH bond is broken, the resulting species is nothing but an alkoxide ion, which is nothing but a nucleophile and can attack an electron deficient center and result in a definite chemical reaction. Now, it can also act as an electrophile when the CO bond is broken. For example, here we have a tertiary alcohol, and when this undergoes protonation, or when the OH group gets protonated in the presence of an acidic medium, we can see that you get a resulting species like this. And when the CO bond is broken with the elimination of water molecule, you end up getting a tertiary carbocation. As you can see, the carbon now has a positive charge, or it acts in electrophilic center such that any electron species can attack this carbon and result in a definite reaction. So these two reactions illustrate how alcohols can act as a nucleophile when OH bond is broken and can act as an electrophile when a CO bond is broken. Now we are going to discuss various reactions or consequences that happens when OH bond is broken. So as we can see, the ease with which an OH bond breaks can also show how good or how acidic the given compound is. Because when OH bond breaks, it can also show the ease with which a proton can be liberated, or it can show the acidic strength of a given molecule. Now, whether alcohols or phenols are acidic or not can be established through a certain reaction. For example, alcohols and phenols react with metals like sodium, potassium and aluminium to give corresponding alkoxide and phenoxide along with hydrogen. So as you can see here, alcohol reacts with sodium to give sodium alkoxide. A phenol reacts with sodium to give sodium phenoxide. And here we have a reaction where tert-butyl alcohol reacts with aluminium to give aluminium tert-butoxide. Now, reaction with bases also shows the acidic nature of a given species. For example, phenol reacts with strong base like NaOH to give phenoxide ion, which is C6H5O-Na+ and water. So, these are the various reactions which show that alcohols and phenols are acidic in nature. Now, why are they acidic? This acidic nature of alcohols and phenol is mainly due to the polar nature of OH bond. That is, the polarity of OH bond essentially determines why this particular alcohol or phenol is acidic in nature. Now, what is the acidic strength of alcohols, or are alcohols very strongly acidic? For that, we can see that due to the presence of electron donating group on alcohol, there is increase in electron density on the oxygen atom. So when there is increased electron density on oxygen atom, it automatically decreases the polarity of the OH bond. Now, if the polarity of OH bond is decreased, consequently the acidic strength also decreases, because now this bond does not have the tendency to break easily and liberate H+. So because of this particular reason, the order of acidity of various alcohol is in the order primary greater than secondary greater than tertiary. In tertiary alcohol, you have three electron donating alkyl group, which heavily increases the electron density on oxygen atom and decreases the polarity of OH bond. So since the polarity of OH bond decreases, consequently the acidic strength decreases, and therefore tertiary alcohols are much less acidic as compared to secondary as compared to primary. Now you can see that for the same reason, water or H2O is more acidic as compared to alcohol. Clearly, because there are no electron donating alkyl groups attached to water molecule, and for the reason OH bond in water is much more acidic as compared to OH bond in alcohol. This can also be substantiated by another equation, which is RO- + water gives ROH+ OH-. So this reaction further shows that water is a much better proton donor as compared to alcohol, and therefore water is a stronger acid as compared to alcohol. Now you can see that since the water is strong acid, its conjugate ion will be a weaker base. And since alcohol is a weaker acid, its conjugate ion will be a stronger base. For that reason, you can see that RO- or alkoxide is a much better proton acceptor or much better base as compared to hydroxide ion. And for the same reason, you can also note that sodium ethoxide is a much stronger base as compared to sodium hydroxide. Now we can also see that due to the presence of lone pair of electrons on oxygen atom in alcohol, alcohols can also act as Bronsted bases or act as proton acceptors. I hope you are very clear on what are the various reactions that we have discussed to show the acidic nature of alcohols and phenols, primarily reaction with metals where hydrogen is evolved and reaction with bases. We have also discussed why water is a much more stronger acid as compared to alcohol and the reasons behind it. Thank you.